How are you feeling?
Stiff and tired. But I'm not gonna blame all of it on that possessive little ghoul, I swear. Every day at this job is a new thing. One day you're arguing with the mayor over noise complaints. The next, you're possessed by an ancient ghost that doesn't even have a name. That reminds me. I've got to make some calls to the Department of Energy, something about reducing our strain on the city's electrical grid. Thanks for checking in.
Everything's back to normal, so let's get back to business.
Check this out.
on.
Show them how we do things downtown.
Watch your back! Help's coming!
Anything about no. Fending off parrot?
It's easy.
Actually, I might be thinking of coyotes.
Count on me now.
Well, good luck.
Oh!
tell which that I went down? Thanks.
I found him!
Close your eyes! Here comes the trap!
Yeah. Hold it! Much longer! Proton pack, close to combustion!
This is my nightmare! I'll just save my own life.
And we lost it. It's over here! Can't hold on much longer. I'm about to... Pack top!
Bad timing. Trap's out of juice.
Oh my. Everything around here is weak. We've got a floater!
Those things are like the termites.
I owe you.
Not
of course.
Didn't see that coming. Thanks for looking out.
I bet this is the most excitement you've had all day. It's great you've come all the way out here.
All in all, you're holding up great.
I don't feel great.
You're barely breaking a sweat or vomiting on yourself.
Watch out.
You should feel very proud.
Standard ectoplasmic exorcism.
I'm gonna be fine.
Help has arrived.
Will?
Very funny.
The location is nearing halfway haunted. Be careful.
You know what they say about fear? It's just false evidence appearing real.
Thanks for getting up today.
You're lucky. I usually don't get out of bed for anything less than a class 4 haunting.
Okay. I'm gonna be fine.
Between you and me, I'd barely call this a class 1 haunting.
Okay. I just need to chill out.
You've gotta do something.
Evidence appearing real.
Oh, God!
I'm gonna be fine.
All in all, you're holding up great.
I don't feel great.
You're barely breaking a sweat or vomiting on yourself.
I'm not a fan.
You should feel very proud.
Oh, God.
Better hold on to this.
Congratulations. I am making you
please.
An honorary Ghostbuster.
You betcha. And you're lucky. I usually don't get out of bed.
Look alive! You're letting the apparitions run the place.
Oh, good. Just had a moment.
Oh,
Blast it again! Well, they're not coming back. Closer. Has arrived.
It will?
Very funny.
Sorry, I'm a bit tightly wound.
You know what they say about fear? They didn't get out of bed for anything less than a class 4 hunting. Well, thank you.
What the heck was that thing?
Listen, this is what I do. Find the ghoul and make it drool.
Do you mean a ghost?
Over the place.
Pack it up. Ghost endurance is no match for the living.
Congratulations. I'm making you an honorary Ghostbuster.
Oh my god, really?
Just repeat after me. Ghosts can't hurt me.
Ghosts can't hurt me.
Well, that's good to know. I feel much better.
Nice!
activity everywhere. You need to subdue it.
This ghost is scaring everyone away!
Head down, cover your ears, and hum softly to yourself.
Thank you.
Figuratively speaking, yes.
Much better.
No!
The PKE doesn't lie. Spectral activity is off the charts.
This is nothing but your run-of-the-mill, everyday supernatural occurrence. Hey, slow down!
Haunted.